Those Mish Peepers, the Facebook cell phones, whatever the hell you guys use. Zwanka go from Massachusetts, and I tell you peepers how to cook some shrimp. So, come on up. Over here, I got the raw shrimp for you peepers at home watching. Raw shrimp. We're gonna put them in the stove over here. A little bit of oil. I know what you guys are gonna say. How much oil? How many pounds of this? How many ounces? You know how I operate? A little bit, a lot of it, none of it. That's all I say. A little bit of oil, and warm up the pan. You put the shrimp, boom, up. Got a little run down. It's one to go over here. Let me just creep. Slow down. The oil too hot. Which that's okay. Junker goes okay. I know how to adjust. Lower the oil. Rinse off the shrimp. Put them over here. Put them over there. Over here. Mash them over there. Work in the oil. Mushroom shrimp. Mushroom shrimp. Put them down. The trick, you're gonna cook them halfway. Halfway in the bottom, halfway in the top. Once you have them cooked halfway, take them out of the stove. Go like this. Take them out.
This freaking thing.
They come out in the stove. Don't worry, you're gonna finish cooking them, but there's a few more steps. Juan's gonna help you. Don't worry. Take them out, put them over here, like this. Boom. Leave them over here. Now the next step. But what the hell are you doing? I'm over here. We're making the shrimp. Lower the stove. You're going to cook garlic now. How much garlic? I don't know. It's up to you. Some people like a lot of garlic. Some people don't like garlic. Some people like thin garlic. Some people like big garlic. I don't know what the hell you guys like. I know Juan likes a little bit of everything. Look, I have some diced. Some not die, some like the size of a soccer ball, some the size like a golf ball. I don't know, I don't give a shit. You put the garlic, you mix them. You only cook them a little bit because you don't want them to get all blacky, browny, all that bullshit. Now, you let them sit. It's not a weapon. You pa! No, not over here. You won't use this for cooking. You mix them. Now, the trick. The tomato paste. I pimenta. How much tomato paste? A little bit. Like Juan said. Boom! A little bit. Mash a little bit. You pour them. You let them cook. You let them cook. You gotta make sure the tomatoes come over here. Look at this. You gotta make sure you mix all that tomato paste like this. You mix them to the tomato till it's like not there anymore. After that's mixed. The pepper. How much pepper? I don't know. A little bit? A lot of bit? None. You like them spicy? Put a lot. You don't like them spicy? No, put a lot. You don't like spicy? Don't put it at all. I don't give a bullshit what you do. I like a little spicy. Pepper one. And sometimes two. I don't care. You pour them. You mix them again. Mix that. Now, ooh, secret sauce. You take the wine. You put a little bit over here. You put a little bit over here. That's for the food, of course. It's for the food. I promise. Mash a little bit. You let them sit like this. You let them cook now. Once you got the sauce cooking, you got the garlic, you have your half-cooked shrimp, because this is where it's going to finish. The stove, shut them off. You put the shrimp in the sauce, like this. Like this. Like that. Like this. Like that. You guys not think Juan Cagan knows how to cook? Huh? You not think Juan Cagan knows how to cook? Huh? I forgot what. You let him finish over there. Like this. You could put him a little bit if you want to hurry the process up. You put him a little bit. This, I put it. You could put parsley. I have cilantro. I don't care. I put him over there. How much? A little bit. That's it. Put him like that. Let him cook. Let him sit in the sauce. Flip him. The last step, you take cubana, a manteiga, you cut him, you put him in there, you cut him, you put him in there, you cut him, you put him in there, you cut him, you put him in there. Oh, that was a big one, my friend. I put one more little one. Now you let him cook. You let them cook. Once it's done, put in the plate. A little bit more parsley. You eat. Who says Juan Cagan know how to cook? I know how to cook now. So is Miej know how to cook? What a bullshit, man. If you like the video, faz you like, y faz you share, y take a picture. If you make the food, send them to me, because I want to put them on the website. Talk to you later. God bless. Jesus loves you.